Well, as you can hear, it's raining. This is the heaviest it's been all day, but at least my tent's getting a test. So, good spirits. May as well do a little video while we're in here. We just had all the firewood cut there, then it come on. So, back in the tents. I've got my MSR wind burner stove. Gas. No campfire cooking in this one, but I do have some army ration packs that are overdue to be used, and beef goulash, plain rice, carrot and coriander soup, and if you watched enough of my videos over the past year, this one has went with me everywhere. I must eat it. Chicken penang. So that with the rice sounds nice. Bit of beef goulash maybe tomorrow. And the soup to warm me up as well. So that's the main meal. Got a couple of Alpen bars. And Brian got me a nice pack of hula hoops. Thinking of Eddie, Scott's wild camper. And just a nice campfire, a couple of cans of ale. It's the only ones I had at the shop at Dalmellington. Cutleries there. So yeah, I forced myself just to take this food because that's what I need to eat. So anything else would be a bonus, but that's my main meals for tonight. But I'll get coffees and sugar and that obviously as well. I'm just waiting this rain going off. Hopefully get out and round the campfire. As you can see, I can sit up in my new tent. We hear a lot about this new tent recently, but the guys seem to really like it as well. Just for the size, colour. Yeah, it's good. It's going to be chilly tonight though. Definitely cold. We're about 1,000 feet above sea level here. And that is pretty cold. So, get my woolly hat going back on, keep the heat in. Don't want to eat. Not too hungry. There's that thing you have to do something while you're in your tent. Maybe read. See what I can get on my phone.
I think the rain's dying down a wee bit.
You took the words out of my mouth. Alpen bar. Cereal bar with fruit and nut and milk chocolate. Supposed to be very soft, had lots of them, but watch this. That's how cold it is. I've only been here 2 hours.
Eddie, Julie and St Clair, hope you're having a nice time because we are.
Hey! Hi, so guys, it's random last minute, thanks for the invitation guys.
Definitely.
First time in the Glen, hopefully first of many. And a good reunion with Derek here, Densum Ranger.
Hi.
Ranger. Last we done anything, you'll see in the videos of the West Highland Way 2015. So it's going to be a good night. Stars are out, campfire and a couple of halves. So to the usual suspects, Eddie, Scots Wildcamper, Stuart McPhail, Scottish Wanderer, Mark McFarlane out in the wild, and to everybody that's been leaving good supportive comments the last couple of months during the hard work, I just want to say thanks to you all for inspiration, support. May it continue. So this is for you. Cheers.
Cheers, keep everyone. Aye, Scottish Wanderer, keep that dancing going, because you've got some competition here.
Aye, yep. Watch this space.
Aye, this is, I should have chanced it, but it's actually, look at that. Know that Star Wars?
Aye, I know.
That's what, hey. That,
get the sound effects.
I see all my mates at home, neither of them are into this, hey, they don't like it or nothing.
Same with all of mine.
I don't know how they can't like it, it just baffles me. How they couldn't like it? How you know, like something like snow, been out in the wild.
It was raining there, and then all of a sudden you get in your 10 feet of snow, you bang your street out, you're nice and cosy.
Aye.
It's 3 degrees, and we're roasting. It's absolutely brilliant.
Good man, boys, you're on the way.
He's at the top photographs in the sky, I think.
Well, so it's like the stars are out.
Oh, it's nice. The stars are out. I mean, half an hour ago it was raining, heavy rain, and look at it now, it's glorious, the stars are out and we are absolutely loving it. We're roasting with a nice fire, got some Baileys, got some beer, brilliant.
Folks, but I'm starting to get a little sore head, lightheadedness. I didn't eat a lot yesterday, surprisingly, so I need to eat something. I've got the carrot and coriander soup in there, got the beef goulash, which I don't know what it is, and of course the famous chicken payang, but I didn't get to eat it all. I think I'm going to keep this payang a lot longer, no point in eating a curry at 9:15. So I'll see what the goulash is, if not it'll just be the soup. Gluten-free flour, tomato puree. I think the goulash is a winner. Maybe wash it down with the soup, see how I feel afterwards. Steam coming off it, folks. Obviously, with the cold air and the heat of the food. It's warm, but it ain't roasted. Could have done with maybe a couple of extra minutes on the heat, but it's warm to eat, which is fine. Chicken Penang will have to wait another day.